Let us take the next question, question number 4. Let's read what is given here. A body of weight 400 Newton resting on an inclined plane, inclined at an angle of 30 degree with horizontal, just started to move down the plane. That is the condition. It is moving down the plane. Full stop. Calculate coefficient of friction, the first question, angle of friction, the second question, and angle of repose, the third question. Now, based on whatever they have given in this problem, let us write the data first. Here it is given. A body of weight 400 Newton is resting on an inclined plane, inclined at an angle of 30 degree with horizontal. Alpha is equal to 30 degree. Just started to move down the plane, that's the condition. Calculate coefficient of friction, that is mu. The first question is mu. Angle of friction, the second question, that is phi. Third question, angle of repose, that is alpha. So this is the question which we have in front of us. Now let us try to get the solution. I'll write the solution for this. First of all, here in this problem, they have given that alpha is equal to 30 degree. So I would be drawing an inclined plane first. That is the angle of inclination. Load, or you can say weight of the block, is 400. That weight would be acting downwards. Now, as we know that since weight is acting downward on an inclined plane of 30 degree, so we would be having two components of weight, one which is parallel to the plane and the other which is perpendicular to the plane. The load component which is parallel to the plane, that would be 400 sine 30 degree, and the component which is perpendicular, that would be 400 cos 30 degree. Opposite to 400 cos 30 degree, there would be normal reaction. Next, here it is mentioned that the block is sliding down. Since the block is sliding down, that is because of the component 400 sine 30 degree. This force or load would try to move the block in the downward direction. It means motion is down the plane. If motion is down the plane, friction force would be opposite to motion. So friction force would be up the plane. Now these are the conditions which we have in the problem. Based on these conditions, let us try to get the solution for this. I'll say that considering the block in limiting equilibrium, I would be using the first condition, that is resolving forces parallel to the plane, and the condition is summation of fx is equal to 0. All rightward forces along the plane would be positive and all leftward, or you can say downward, forces are negative. So here if we see in this problem, we have 400 sine 30 degree which is acting in the downward direction, so I'll take it as negative. So I have minus 400 sine 30 degree, then I have F friction force which is acting upward, so that would be positive, plus mu into Rn, that will be equal to 0. Therefore, I will say that mu into Rn is equal to 400 sine 30 degree, and therefore here if we see in this problem, mu is asked as the first question, so I'll say that 400 sine 30 degree divided by Rn, normal reaction, this will become my equation number 1. So here I have the first condition from the first equilibrium condition. Next I will say that resolving forces perpendicular to the plane, I will say that summation of Fy is equal to 0, upward forces positive and downward forces negative. So here if I look into this problem, I have Rn, the perpendicular component which is upward, so positive, 400 cos 30 is negative, so it is Rn minus 400 cos 30, that's equal to 0. Therefore Rn is equal to 400 cos 30 degree. I will say that put Rn in equation number 1, that is put the value of normal reaction in equation 1. So therefore mu is equal to 400 sine 30 upon 400 cos 30, which comes out to be 0.577, or you can say that it is 0.58. that is my first answer, that is of coefficient of friction. Now next, the second part is angle of friction. So I will say that since tan phi is equal to mu, therefore phi is equal to tan inverse of mu, so it is tan inverse of mu is 0.58, so therefore phi comes out to be 30 degree. That is my second answer. And the third question in this problem is alpha. Alpha is the angle of repose, and luckily alpha value will be same as that of the inclined plane, because we call this inclination as angle of repose. So after this I will say that therefore angle of repose alpha is equal to 30 degree. So here in this problem, if we see, there were three things asked. First, coefficient of friction, value is 0.58. Second, angle of friction, answer is 30 degree. Next, angle of repose, the value is 30 degree. It means all three parts have been solved. And with this, we complete the fourth question.